Bro, stop lifting so light. But bro, but you don't grow if you lift heavy.
Have you learned nothing I've taught you? Let me explain.
Muscle growth can happen at any rep range. But over my years, I see each rep range as a tool. So I do most of my work in the 10 to 12 range, with occasional lifts of 4 to 8 and 20 to 30 reps, and each set with great intensity. This allows me to focus on my form, minimize injury, and overall feel better.